Arsenal place Mikel Arteta as leading contender for job, and one surprise inclusion. Arsenal have placed Mikel Arteta alongside Luis Enrique and Massimiliano Allegri in the list of top priorities to replace Arsene Wenger, and one surprise inclusion. The legendary Frenchman will call time on his 22-year stay at the Gunners at the end of the season. A number of replacements have been touted to take over, ranging from Leonardo Jardim to Zeljko Buvac. But Manchester Evening News are reporting that Pep Guardiola's assistant Arteta is now being targeted as one of the main candidates for the job. It is understood that the Catalan coach is desperate to keep the former Gunners midfielder. Arteta was approached immediately by the ex-Barcelona boss when he joined Manchester City. And his work under Guardiola has not unnoticed, with Men reporting that the Arsenal chiefs are very impressed and are weighing up whether to appoint him as head coach. The 36-year-old spent his final 5 years as a football player at the Emirates, winning 2 FA Cups and 2 Community Shields. Men also have reported that Hoffenheim's young manager Julian Nagelsmann is also being seriously considered for the role. The 30-year-old has made a big impression in the Bundesliga, and was one of the leading coaches touted to take over at Bayern Munich. As well as Arsenal and Bayern, he has been linked with a host of jobs including Chelsea, Paris St-Germain and Germany. There are some Arsenal chiefs who are keen on employing a young manager who can install a new dynasty. Enrique and Allegri are the two biggest names to be linked with the post, with both enjoying success with Barcelona and Juventus respectively.